My name, Dana Abercrombie, the Koalition. Thank you so much for speaking with me. This show was really different. And so I wanted to know from you, what was the hook that said, I agreed to do this? Because you're putting everything out there for the public.
This show's really different than any other show out there. You know, and it's season one, so even we didn't fully know what to expect going on there. So it took a lot of risk on our end. But, you know, finding a misconnection, like you had no clue who was coming. And we all had kind of some like, you know, fears of, oh my gosh, what if they bring this person? And maybe some people had some hope. So it was just a really different dating show than anything else out there. And I really wanted to open myself up to that opportunity.
Yeah. I think that in this situation, it's mainly about vulnerability, right? I felt personally that I was a little bit regretful about certain things that happened in my past. I realized that nothing was really working in my dating life. And I turned to spirituality and manifestation to kind of heal. And so when I was presented with this opportunity, it felt like serendipity. I wanted to explore those past regrets, those past relationships that I felt like fell through the cracks. And I think that this was the opportunity to do it. And I felt, you know, what better way to show that I'm vulnerable than to go on live television and decide that I'm going to take this chance. And it was really a leap of faith that I'm glad I took.
Wonderful.
Yeah, I mean, most dating shows that you've seen on reality TV, they don't really give you the opportunity to have met the person beforehand. So to be able to tap into your past and your history to find if you had any misconnections that maybe you just didn't get to explore, you didn't really click with them because of timing, I thought this was absolutely perfect, especially, you know, given my like serial monogamous history and always being in really long-term, very serious relationships. This was just the perfect way to dip my toe back into dating. Well, I don't know about dipping my toe. I really went in all in, but it was a great fresh way to approach dating.
Right. Now, what is really interesting, a lot of time has passed since you first said goodbye till when you meet them again. That maturity and growth that probably wasn't there originally, you know, hopefully has now come in. My question is, can you talk about kind of that growth and maturity of re-entering that relationship? Are you able to step away from all of that baggage from what you've known of them previously?
I think that a lot of this is about growth. And yes, you do grow from, you know, high school, college, what have you, to now. And I think, especially for me, I even saw areas where maybe I hadn't grown as much as I thought, and I still had some work to do. So I think that this experience really dredges up a lot of things to grapple with yourself. And it really gives you that self-awareness, that that power to be able to look within yourself and decide, you know, maybe I need to make a change, or maybe I should, you know, hear this person out, meet them where they are, and learn those hard life lessons. This was really not the easiest experience to go through just emotionally, right? We have to reject people. We have to, you know, confront those feelings. And I think that it was really, it really did provide opportunities for growth for each and every one of us.
I feel like that question like really relates to my story on the show, because my story personally, I felt like the portal really like taught me almost a lesson, and opened my eyes to see growth in people that maybe I wrote off or didn't give a chance. So going into it, I didn't realize that the portal was truly going to have a mind of its own. Like, you go into it thinking, oh, like, you're just gonna, you know, these people from the past are just gonna pop up, but the portal like truly teaches you lessons, and we all, I can say, left better people and left learning something and wiser, and I don't think any of us really expected that.
Yeah, I've definitely learned a lot through the men who have come through the portal. Definitely it brought out past traits that I'm like, how did I even find this guy attractive in the history, but I was like, okay, well, at least I'm giving them another chance. Attractive in both personality and looks. I'm not that superficial. But yeah, it taught me a lot about giving people second chances, but also giving myself a second chance too. Like maybe I just didn't really like them back then, or I didn't like myself back then, so I fell for them. But who would I be now? And how would that connect with, you know, their future self as well? So it really taught me a lot about giving both of us second chances.
Friendships and relationships differently now that you've experienced this show?
Yes, I definitely learned how to be a better friend through this experience. These relationships with these ladies, and of course the fellas that are not with us right now, they really made me realize that we are on this earth for connection. And I think that, you know, we joke around, we have our times where maybe we're fighting, maybe we live in like different areas of the whole world, but we're always going to have that bond. And I think that that's really a huge part of the show that we all kind of are able to take away. Mm-hmm. And of course, the relationships through the portal, you know, there are people that are meant to stay in your past. And, you know, maybe your crush from high school was really just there to make sure that you put some makeup on, go to class on time, and look alive. And, you know, that's great. And sometimes maybe they're meant to be the one. But it's all about exploring that and giving yourself the chance to really dive deep into human connection.
Yeah, Allyssa really hit the nail on the head with talking about the bond that we've built with each other. It's truly like the camaraderie that not just us girls, but all of us leads in general, like the camaraderie that we have together. This is truly like no other experience. This is season one, and it's different than any other dating experience. Like, immediately we lose all of our electronics. We don't even have a clock. We don't know what time it is. Like, so, you know, when people are asking us how many days we filmed, I'm just like, I don't know. Like, it was almost like being in a whole other realm, and we really got to focus on ourselves. You know, we weren't out in the real world where we're working and, you know, have all these distractions. Like, we really got to focus on each other and bond in that way, as well as focus on the arrivals who came to meet us. So it was different than any other dating experience that anyone would naturally have, because, you know, we live in a world where, you know, social media and technology is just so prevalent, and to have all of that removed and to solely be able to focus just on that person and just on what they're saying, it was a pretty incredible experience. And I think that's also why we became so bonded, because there was no, you know, technology or filters in between us.
Yeah, this whole dating environment really put into perspective what I was looking for in relationships and what I was looking for in the past. And like Allyssa said, like, maybe those people should just stay in the past because they had traits that maybe were toxic or that maybe you didn't find attractive. But, you know, you don't have anything that's better suited for you in the future. So going on this experience kind of made me have a closer friend circle almost, and like choose who I decide to associate myself with more carefully. And that includes, you know, my dating experiences and my relationships. I'm definitely more picky, where I used to definitely appease men more and try to do everything for them and wasn't really looking out for myself. But, you know, towards the end of the experience, you find that, like, I become more confident and stronger, and that I really should go after what I want and not what they just say.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for speaking with me. I love this unique show. It's a great viewing experience. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed it.